Looking after your mother?
I'm sorry you feel like that.
Jesus, Uncle, did you just fart?
John, you're embarrassing yourself. I won't rise to it. You've got too much dignity.
Thank you.
scalawag? Is that right? Because I'm working for my family.
You ain't working for... You working for a carpet bag.
Bet you're glad for the rest, fella. Hey, you!
Back for more?
I'm glad we are still using gentlemen in romance.
I wish my wife thought the same.
See ya.
That's 15.
Sir, good morning.
Have a seat, my friend.
Morning.
Let's get all bets down. Great. No more bets. Let's play. All right, 14.
Hit.
18. We got a 15.
No.
Got nine there.
Ain't no shame in being cautious.
19. Got a 14.
Hit me.
That's a 15.
Hit.
Bust.
Ah, well.
Sorry about that.
18.
Oh, shit.
That's the ticket.
At least someone won.
Okay, then.
Come on, man. You got this, John.
Bets in, please.
Yes.
Bets are closed. Let's get started. Name
exactly
of the game right
I
there.
Need.
Blackjack.
Well played.
Looks like today is my day.
All right, 14.
Yep, hit.
Got a 14.
Hit.
18.
Stick.
See you 12.
Give me a card.
Damn. Over 21. That's a bust. 13.
Hit me.
16.
Hit.
Got too many. Bust. 20.
Looks like you'll have to try again.
How about you keep quiet, huh?
Bet's in, folks. Bets are over. Time to start.
Yeesh.
All right.
that 14?
Yep, hit.
20.
It ain't for me.
18. Got a 14.
Hit me.
18.
No, gonna stand.
17 there. 11 there. All right, 14. 18.
Mm. Nice!
Shit. Not good.
Okay, okay. Remember, this is fun.
Let's get all bets down. Betting is over. Round's fixing to start.
Blackjack.
Bets in, please.
Give it to me. Come on. Give it to me.
Great. No more bets. Let's play. Seventeen. 13 there.
Card, please.
That's a bust.
Shit!
It ain't your day, huh?
That there's 20.
20.
We got a 15. Sweet 16.
Look at me go. 20.
Shit!
Hey, we all have those games. Thanks for playing.
Let's try this one.
Wait for your convenience.
How do you do?
Y'all all right?
How do you do?
Thanks, partner. Hey, Sheriff.
Hey, we're looking for some escape thieves. Got posters all over town if you'd like to help.
Officer?
Couple of fellers missing. Got posters up all over town. I'm not much for close company. Get me? Glad you came to your senses. I am a sheriff, damn it.
Partner?
Okay, boy.
Don't believe it. Only the finest and moist tobacco, cigars, and cigarettes. Put some hair on your chest, why don't you?
Now, let me have a look.
yet. Sure, you seem to like it. Another, okay. More, all right. All yours. Done. Another, okay. More, all right. All right. Sure, thanks.
I'm glad that's fixed.
You seem to be favoring that. You like? Ah, yes. Lots of folks favor that.
Great. That's all fixed then. You're very kind. Hey, partner. Aha.
Come in. We're watching you. We don't want no trouble.
That looks back-breaking.
Darn, I could use a break, though.
It's real fine to see.
God be with you.
Easy.
Mister?
You're doing a fine job, sir.
Ah.
Keeping us all safe, I thank you.
Goodbye.
I'll have no tomfoolery here. You know where to find us if you change your mind.
Hey, you want to ride? I can take you wherever you need to go.
Howdy, partner.
Back to work. Reckon to hire a whole new crew.
Greetings.
Partner. Oh. You know anything about these runaways? Off the chain gang?
Now, why would I know anything about that? They're either guilty as sin or innocent as lambs. Either way, I haven't been in here.
All right. Thanks. Thank you.
Still on your kind. I've been waiting on that winning streak for some time.
That's just the way it is.
Watch yourself.
Hey, forgive me. No! I do beg your pardon.
Sir!
Hello!
Don't rush me. I'll get to you.
Hey there. My name's John. I knew Arthur, Trelawney's friend. I'm a, how would you say, discouraged man.
Ah, I see. Well, in that case, I have something here that might be of interest to you.
How's things, Alden?
Good. All right, this is a little different. Take the coach and deliver it to my contact. We'll pay you well for it. It's a fragile cargo, so go easy.
Okay. But the money best be right.
Oh, it is, John. It's very right. Very right.
Hello.
Farewell.
Stay put now.
So I don't like to...
Hey, boy. Slow now.
Friend.
Hello.
I was in town.
Pretty hot. It got quite a price on you boys.
It is so unfair. I didn't do nothing.
Well, they said you was wanted for murder.
It wasn't murder. It was self-defense.
You killed a farmer?
Well, firstly, I would have, but he died before I could. And secondly, well, he had it coming. He... I don't like to say.
Well...
Well, what?
Don't just leave it there.
You got him or what?
We've come to rely on you, mister.
I don't know what they told you in town.
We've been straight with you. We ain't angels, but...
We're good folks, or I am.
Not now, Black.
Okay, we're both good folks.
So, do you got the posters?
We just want those posters gone.
Sorry about this, gentlemen, but I need the money. You boys are coming with me.
Son of a bitch! Damn your eyes! No, sir! No, no, no! Sneaky, greedy bastard! Untie me! Don't you do this now.
Have fun now!
Me wrong, mister. Tying me. You did me wrong.
Now, let's get you to the jailhouse.
You know what they'll do to me? For killing a bat.
There's you thinking I care about anything other than the price on your head.
Cold bastard.
We got out together, we'll go back together.
Maybe they'll hang us together too. Holy!
Let's see if the sheriff's pleased to see you, huh?
I'll spit in his eye, and I'll spit on you when I get the chance. It was self-defense.
Whatever it was is your business, and mine's the reward money.
I should have known what you was when I saw you.
Come over here. This way, boy.
Almighty!
This way. You follow me, mister.
You damn bastard! Let me go!
Here, boy. On me, fella. Hey, fella, this way.
God almighty!
It ain't too late. Let me go.
Follow me, boy.
Goodness!
Got one of those fellas ran off the chain, gang.
I knew they was around here. Put them in the cell.
Shouldn't have trusted you.
The other one? Be in shortly.
Good work, son.
Damn you to hell! Hey, come on!
Come on, then.
Let's get this over with.
Two makes a pair.
Well done, sir. Well done. Put them in the cell for me.
I'd be long gone if it wasn't for that bastard who brought me here. You tell them if they send me back to the chain gang, I'll cut up another guard.
That's the price for the two escaped convicts.
You know, they were all right fellas, so this'll weigh heavy on me, but coins will help.
No good traitor.
You devil!
Can't believe I'm...
Watch out!
Another cell with you.
Oh, forgive me.
That attitude will get you a cell someday.
My plan? Now was it?
Go to Rhodes. Trust this fella.
Someone had to take the reins.
Well, maybe if you weren't a bully and a blowhard and you listened...
I'm gonna do plenty of listening stuck in here with you.
Lord, help me, please.
Damn useless.
Sheriff, now, Sheriff, you got to look at my case. That was extenuating.
Your time here is at an end. Now get lost. That's right. You better stay in line.
Let's go, boy.
Need a ride? I can get you there.
Can you give me a ride?
Where can I take you?
Can you take me to Saint Denis, please?
That's it. I'll have you there in a snap. Up for your stop.
You're very kind. There, boy.
Chardonnay, the painter.
Okay, what are you dressed up like that for?
Oh, I am a wanted man, persecuted for my art.
That as it is, I don't think art is the problem.
In Paris, they say leave, go far away. We will never understand you here. I say I go to Saint-Denis. They say that is not far enough. It seems to me that they were right. But it doesn't matter. Now, I go to South Pacific. They always tell me the light there is perfect for my work.
Yeah, so long as they weren't just telling you that to get you to the other side of the world.
Perhaps. It doesn't matter. Help me get to the next ship. They are watching the port, and I need a chaperone.
Okay, come on. Oh.
I'll tell you what I won't miss. Civilization! So repressive, so stifling, I can hardly breathe in this city!
Yeah, I kinda know what you mean.
Why, I thought I would find my way in a country founded by Puritans! I'll never know. I know those men! I shot on a bar! Quick, behind here! Keep up! Keep up! Quick! We are away! Come now! Follow me!
Those fellas! You shat on their bar?
But of course! I needed to shit! Hey, come on! My fresh excrement was better than any of the drinks they served in there!
Remind me to avoid that place.
Back, the moneylenders. We go another way.
A man owes us money. Hey!
We go through here. What's this? Quickly! It's nothing. I I knew him.
Please do not do that again. Now get moving. Come on. So wait. You ain't sold none of your work?
There is always a heavy demand for fresh mediocrity, but no kinds of brilliance. Not so much. The hole in the fence, we go through there.
Where are you going, pretty lady?
Anywhere you want, mon ami.
Oh, oh my goodness.
This way, to the end of the docks!
I was going to buy the red ones to bring out the colors in your cheeks, but then I thought...
Hush! Hey! I may know these people!
But maybe something gayer. A purple, perhaps? We are in Saint-Denis, after all. What are you looking at?
Bar shitting, money borrowing, wife stealing. You sure got a way of ingratiating yourself with people.
If the purpose of life was to be liked, it would be very boring indeed.
I've developed a feeling the purpose ain't to be hated.
Hate, love, they are the same. I provoke, I challenge, I amuse, do I not? With my impropriety, a mediocre life is meaningless. A bold life, filled with art and truth, dirty truth, that is something that matters.
Look at you, pretty little thing!
Hello, boys.
Come on!
Come on back here, baby!
I hope the sailors know who they're bunking with.
We have many weeks together. We will get to know each other well.
Good luck to all of you.
Relax. Hey, up here. She is my ship. We made it!
Let's go.
Oh, no.
I got it. He's out here.
That will suck.
More friends?
I have a lot of friends out here. How about this?
This ship's leaving soon.
Ah, merci, merci. All aboard for the South Pacific. Adieu. Merci, mon ami.
So long. If they don't like you in the islands, keep on going to the South Pole.
Ah, yes. I hear there the light is really fantastic. Ah, au revoir.
Those hands up.
You got me. Take me in.
Enough hailing now. Just come along quiet, all right? Good thing it ended this way.
way.
Hey, officer.
Ready to take your chances here?
That's right. Keep it coming.
Not good at all.
Ah, don't get too down in the dumps. Fine. Look at that! Domino! This is good. Good.
Good boy.
How's your name?
She told me you seen that
All
home
right.
in the cell. Let's hope you prove
this
him wrong.
This is a real man's game.
So what'll it be?
There you go.
Good meal, I hope.
I'll take a beer.
Hey, this'll give you some pep. Another?
You ever play this before, friend? I'll call.
Get a John.
Good morning.
Let's see one more game.
It's the getting away from it all more than anything, right? Thank you.
I'm game.
One up.
Looking to make quite the impression,
oh,
huh?
Man.
Dang it. Beggar's belief.
It's just a game. Try for it. Nothing to see on these.
Sorry to break this to you. There. You're in trouble.
Hey, friend.
Fine.
That's what I like to see. Don't let up.
Yes, come
Can't
on.
Trust anyone else to do
God
that.
Damn it.
No less than I deserve.
Seems like this game wants nothing more to do with me.
Good game.
Good playing with
you. The regulars came and said he was pulled right.
Je vous salue.
I need a bath, if that's okay. Can you arrange?
Yeah.
Morning.
Elijah broke his tooth chewing some mutton with a shot still left in it.
It's happened before, you know.
Do you want to have a good time?
Can I offer any assistance?
Okay.
Trust me, you won't regret it. If it gets cold on you, holler.
You mind if I just relax?
Quite all right with me.
Now, here?
Sure.
Could you try over here now?
Of course, honey.
Keep scrubbing that, it might fall off.
No problem, dear.
Don't think I can stay in here much longer.
I'll be seeing you.
Ma'am?
How are you, my love?
Thank you.
Bonjour, monsieur.
You look like a real gentleman. And I like gentlemen.
Oh! Partner!
Nice to have one's admirers.
Holding up? They seem awful eager today.
Excuse me.
Pardon?
Morning to you.
Bien, bonjour.
These cowboys, I'm tired of them riding south.
Be well.
Hey.
Ready, boy? Howdy, mister.
Good morning.
I see you there. Give me a minute, please.
Yes?
That gun should stay holstered around here, friend.
Thanks for that, friend. Safe travels.
Howdy. Can I help you with your horse? I'm sorry, but we're out of free livery space at the moment. I'm convinced horses love that.
Got some real sharp stones on the roads in the town. Can do some serious damage to a horse's hooves. Nothing better than a well-groomed horse.
and I don't light look fine, it'll look great on your horse. You won't regret it. Remember to rest that horse sometime.
Something to add here.
Not just a cheat, but a coward, you piece of crap.
Hey, you come on.
Watch
what
out.
What do I do?
He starts farting when he's nervous.
Oh, screw this. Ain't worth my time.
Some help you were.
You were fine.
Didn't feel so fine. Anyway, I'll see you back at Beecher's. That's enough excitement for one day.
You look like an honest enough feller. If I could interest you in bounty work, the poster's on the wall. It's a sorry situation with them mongrel dogs, the Skinner brothers. Just when you thought this country had been civilized. You hear what they done up near Tall Trees? Might be where to look for him, if you can stomach it. I don't think you'll be bringing him in alive, but sure as hell I'd love to spit in his eye before he hung.
The mountain country's full of Skinner brothers. You tell me why this one, Elias Green's, got a warrant on him.
I'd send you after every last one of them jackals if I could. Reason this one's got his picture up is the mayor signed off on it. That's that.
What did he do?
He perpetrated or was one of the perpetrators of a massacre. Party of six. Killed and then some. We have his name, we have his likeness. You have his warrant.
I do. I'll see about him, sir. I'll see what I can do then.
You gotta bring that one in stiff, then so be it. Just bring him in is all.
Officer?
Hey there.
Thank you.
Easy. Take a rest. Well done, well done. Nice, ain't it? Here you go.
Mister.
Hey, mister.
Darn people.
Hold up a second.
You lost?
Oh, you ain't worth it.
Huh.
Jesus, who'd do a thing like this? Hello? Not here.
This one's still breathing.
Oh, the best.
I check your pockets? Let's get you up.
I'm gonna bite you.
You better damn not. That was a nice hat you was wearing.
I'll make you into a hat, mister.
I would love to see you try. I'm gonna take this headpiece for myself. Here we go.
That's mine, mister.
And you belong to me. So I guess that makes it okay. Come on. Stupid nag. Now, let's get you to Blackwater.
How you feeling up there? It ain't a smart...
Do give it a rest. Get a wife of your own in prison.
You ever felt pain, mister? Real pain?
You're the one tied to the back of a horse. Now hush. How they're getting you with a few bruises. Police.
Yeah.
You did fine, boy.
You're coming with me.
Come on, Green. Let's get you inside.
God damn it! I'll bite you!
Yeah, yeah. Well, got you that Skinner, brother. Elias Green.
Set me down.
Elias Green is a living breed.
God damn it.
Put him in a cell.
You ain't got a rope strong enough for me, Sheriff.
Justice will be done and done quick. Lock him up.
That man ain't worth spit. But here's what we're paying for him.
It's only fair.
You're making an old chief's life a little easier, you know? How about coming back in a while, picking up another poster?
You can't kill me, chief!
Hey, boy.
Hello, Pa.
Jesus, Uncle.
I won't rise to it. Got too much dignity.
What's wrong with you?
Now, don't take this out on me.
Howdy. You can't complain about this food. Everything tended to?
Yeah.
Howdy.
Actually, what's right with you, old man?
What is it?
Hi there, y'all.
Hey.
How you like it? That's good. We'll be happy here.
If you don't mind, sir.
Haven't had food like this since, hell, I don't know.
You make this place run, don't you?
You think?
Where would we be without you?
Okay, John.
Don't know why I tolerate you, old man.
Do you have a problem with me?
Relax.
You see me chuckling, huh?
I think it came out good.